What's up, guys? It's Gone Girl Gaming. My name is Matt.
No. Answer the question. They know who they
His
are.
His name's Kevin.
They know who it is.
We're playing NBA 2K16.
They know who it is.
They don't know.
Are you ready to get taken to school?
Are you?
Because I came from, you know, HKU.
Okay. What?
Hard Knock University. I grew up on the streets.
What are you saying right now?
I'm about to fuck you up right now.
Can you... You pick a team, man. Pick whoever you want to be.
Fuck it.
You're going to be the Cavs. You're
going to... Cavs.
You're going to do...
Wait, how do you... God damn it.
Stop hitting buttons, all right?
How do you go to change the team?
L2 or R2.
Oh, that would have been... Again, you fucking suck at teaching people how to play games.
I do. You're so right.
Oh, hey, the Heat.
Wow, that's the 2013-12 Heat. That's funny, where it still had LeBron on it. Okay, who's good at this time? Wow, fuck the Lakers, the 2000 Lakers, man. They were probably pretty good.
Fuck it, I'm going to try.
You're going to do it?
Well, it doesn't matter because I'm just simply better than you at this game. So I'm just going to, yeah, so that's how we're going to do it.
You just went in. This is our first moment in...
In every sense of the form, because I've never played this game before.
Well, this is a sports channel.
Do you have the calming, night mode on right now? You get that warm summer colors to help you sleep?
Yeah, well, that's the
fault. Can you believe this bullshit? Apple, first off, you guys make great products, but the fact that you guys put a filter on your thing that says it may help you sleep, come on. You can't look at that and be like, oh,
no, that's actually true, man.
No one
yes,
says
it,
that.
It's
no
true.
No one says that.
Well, that's because people are dumb.
Way to insult people.
Yeah. I didn't Oh, please.
Way to insult people.
You want me to go in? I could go in.
There you go.
Also,
okay, look, there's Fox. Okay, yeah.
I didn't set the timer. I didn't, like, choose the time of the game, so this is kind of weird.
Okay, so then I'm going to have to come in strong.
Yeah, you are.
You fucking... Wait, hold on. Pause this shit, because I don't want people to not miss a chance for my greatness.
If you go nuts, I'm going to fucking...
No, you're never going to play video games again.
I won't. You hit... So you got to... Hit a circle, man. Just hit circle. Oh, just okay. Get ready to lose.
Oh. How do you pass?
I believe X.
You see that passing?
That's look at big ass O'Neal, man.
How do you shoot? How do you shoot?
Square. But you got to press a whole square.
Oh. Is that traveling?
You trap? I didn't even know you could get away with that. Also, Rick Fox, man. Look at this. All right, you ready for this?
Ready for what? I don't even know what
played,
I'm doing.
I've played three whole games of this game. Three.
How do you steal? Oh, you just got pooped on.
No, I just got an and one.
His nose is really red. He should blow it.
Well, that's Andrew Bogut. And
Bogut? Is it Bogut?
Yeah, he's
foreign. Bogut?
He's foreign or some shit. Oh, that's a miss. That's a bit. Oh man, you got Shaquille O'Neal.
Wait, so how do you dunk? Oh god
you
damn
got,
it!
Okay, so turbo is R2, I believe.
I don't even know where I am right now. How do you block a shot? Oh okay, by doing that, jumping around like an idiot.
God damn it! Sorry man. Like I said, I played three whole games. So square is the shoot, X is the pass, R2 is the turbo, X is to change players. You know when you're on defense.
Come on. Wow, that's Bryant, really?
That's a young Kobe, too.
Yeah, dude, he's a chosen one right now. How do you steal?
Square.
No, that's just to hold your nuts. Look at Kobe right now. Oh, he flopped.
What are you doing?
Oh, did I get that foul?
Yeah, you got that
you
foul.
You chicken shit little bitch.
Nah, man, I wasn't giving young Kobe. Look at young Kobe up here with the
dude.
Fro. Remember when he had a fro?
His short curls. Wow, he's...
All right, so you press and hold square when you shoot, and there's like a little line that you gotta hit.
Okay.
So you'll see it.
See it in my high school.
See that little thing right there? Nice. That's good. That's money.
You see that? Tell your friends.
You just gotta release though. You double tap it. Just let go.
Man, if I had a dollar for every time someone told me that,
just
I'd be
release,
broke.
Just release.
I'd be broke. Just let it go. Just go.
Good dude. You're just always ready to just explode. Like I didn't. And that's a board.
Hey, but I still got a point, fucker.
That's all you're gonna get is a point.
Everyone get out of the
That's all you're gonna get is a point, son. I've played three whole games. I'm the best NBA 2K player in the world. I said it. Challenge me. Don't you. Oh, don't you dunk on me with Big Shaq. Don't you do it. Ooh.
What was that? Your stomach?
That was my stomach, bro.
It sounded like volume turning down. Whoa.
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you. Except three. Damn it. Kidding. I was joking. It was a joke. Don't you do none. Don't you. Oh, good take.
Yeah.
Good take.
Fuck you.
Who the fuck's that guy?
That looks like a female. Because we know those WNBA chicks can ball. You tell me, you someone do an alley-oop better than them? Go ahead, tell me. Go ahead.
Oh, I wanted him to dunk on you, but, you know, Klay Thompson being Klay Thompson, it wasn't about to happen. Oh, I'm about to guard up young Kobe.
You see this passing? That's a fucking clinic,
this
dude.
This is some great pass. Shaq can't do... What? Shaq ain't ever made a shot back in...
Fuck yourself.
That's 2000 Shaq, man. He ain't ever...
Like, now he's just running around like, oh, what do I do? Get that rebound. Oh.
Goaltending.
Oh, yeah, that was definitely goaltending. I'm not even too sure, honestly, what that means, except for when NBA Jam tells me I'm doing it wrong.
Well, that's exactly what it just said. Hey, man, you can't do that, even though Shaq is big as shit, and that's exactly what he did all the time. We're about to D you up. No, we're not. You got the ball to Shaq.
Well, apparently, he's not going to make a basket.
You didn't hit the Shaq button. What?
Was that foul?
Traveling.
On me?
On you.
Yeah, thank you for saying what.
That man ain't got no eyebrows.
Yeah. He's got a nipple head.
Is that what they call it?
No, I watched Blade 2, and one of the insults was a fucking nipple head. Get that rebound. Wow, this is nothing like NBA Street.
Well... I don't, you know.
Oh, you fucking. Oh, that's Steph Curry. God, he's so good. He makes it look so easy. Like, oh, hey, anybody can do this. And then you, like me, if I were trying to dribble a ball, it'd be look like I'm having a seizure while possessed by a demon.
Trying to hump like a bunch of monkeys trying to hump a doorknob. Yeah, I'd imagine. But that's all right, man. Basketball.
Wow, you blocked that shot. Either that or just wasn't enough power behind it.
No, I just decided to.
Yeah, because there's one thing I don't do and I won't tolerate is me not generating power. Kevin always generates power.
Remember, never forget.
You see this shit? Look at this passing. My God, I'm efficient as fuck.
You're not doing nothing though. You're just passing. Okay. Oh. Oh no, Big Shaq. Ain't nobody stopping that.
God damn it. Dude, I'm taking it to the hole strong with confidence, like Allen Iverson, dude.
Ooh, I got a blocking. Look at that! Look at that man's face!
Yeah, dude, it looks like a nutsack.
Your face look like a nutsack! I'm just gonna scream whatever you say.
You look like a damn scrotum.
You look like a damn... I'm not gonna do it no more.
Yeah, just... where the fuck... Oh, horse shit. I got the penalty on that?
Yeah, man, it was a blocking foul.
A blocking foul.
Called a blocking foul.
It's called use a bitch, and my guy has a weird face, so you need to show sympathy on my part.
Just you wait. I'm gonna start throwing up 40 footers with Curry, and you just be like, "What the fuck, game?" Because that's how it is with him. I'm not kidding. They gave him like a 99 stat. And watch this.
Well,
this.
They should because Curry's a goddamn wizard.
Come on, Spades. You suck. You suck too. God. All right. I'm still the best player. I'm gonna say it. Oh. Come on, Green. Is that Mark Madsen?
Who's this? Is that Walton?
No, I think that's Mark Madsen. Wait,
who's the head coach now?
That's Madsen. Well, you're playing the 2000 Lakers, so that'd be Phil Jackson, I believe.
No. I'm talking about for the Lakers now.
Luke Walton.
No shit.
Yeah, man. It's going to be a crazy season.
Dude, if there's anyone that, you know, knows the ways of the lakes, it should be him. In L.A., where we have no lakes.
There's a reason that their name is their name, but I just don't know.
Well, because they're not originally from here. They're like from like Minnesota or some shit, right?
I don't know, man. I'm not that big of a Laker. I used to be.
Oh, but they started losing some fans.
Well, they just got rid of Kobe, or Kobe got rid of himself, rather.
Dude, he needed. Dude, he's got nothing left to prove.
I know.
He's one of the best fucking basketball players ever to like put on a pair of basketball shoes.
I agree with you, but you know, it was just my hero back in the day. And dude,
he lives in Orange County.
Yeah, he lives in Newport.
No, I thought it was Laguna.
Laguna, there you go, you're right. Yeah, he's rather... I know plenty of people like run it. You run into him all the time.
Yeah.
I never get
he's freakishly tall. Yeah, he's granted
6'6".
Yeah, but like no, he may be 6'6", but his aura makes him taller than that.
You're right. He has a 6'8" aura about him.
Yeah, no, even taller. Like this man is literally the last descendant of giants.
And he's really not that big compared to some like NBA players, which is funny.
You know, like, I know you're not a Game of Thrones fan, but, like, you know, 1-1, he's one of the giants in that show. I guarantee you he's related to fucking...
Well, I mean, I know the mountain.
Yeah, well, it's picture, like, a sniper version of the mountain, and that's Kobe. He's a Black Mamba. See, look at, my guy's grabbing his nuts, and my guy just flopped. Are you kidding me? Oh, if you double tap a circle, your guy flops.
Did you see that button? Really? Okay. I didn't know. Called, why are you hitting circle, though? I told you to square.
I'm trying to, like,
you're experimenting. Okay, yeah. Okay. I don't know why, but okay. You don't deviate from the plan. Out of time.
Sorry. I had 20. God damn it.
First quarter, man. That's all right. You're not doing too bad. You're only down 6, I think.
Yeah, but you know, but oh.
Oh.
What? Oh, okay. I thought you.
I wanted the close up, man.
I'm not mad at that.
Look how every single one of them looks the same.
I am gyrating them hips.
You gyrate them hips, girl.
Gyrate them hips, girl. Yeah, you know, Pierre needs to show some girls are going to do that.
That's right, he does.
He owes us, dude. We don't need to go into it. Pierre, if you ever listen, you know what we're talking about.
I got buckets, by the way. I don't know. You need to be a little more concerned. You're going down 8 right now.
No. You don't want that double digits. It doesn't matter if you beat me in this. Like, I'm still always going to be better than you.
You're still the best. You're right. You're sandbagging it. Oh, yeah, I ain't getting that rebound over Shaq.
Or the points, actually. You freaking hairy, smelly toe.
What?
Yeah, go ahead, top that.
Reach and foul, O'Neal. Why are you bringing big ass O'Neal onto the 3-point line?
There's no such thing as a reach and foul because if any woman were to do that to me, I'd be like, all right, you've earned it.
I'm not talking about women right now. We're talking about basketball.
Okay, I don't know the first thing about basketball.
I can tell.
I can barely hold a ball, let alone try to, like, you know, first off, I would never reach in and grab that on another guy. That's just weird. Did I just get another foul?
That's a third reach in, man. You're a big ass giant. You can't be doing nothing out there. Are you kidding me?
See, this is one of the reasons why I never wanted to play basketball because, like, there's fouls. Like, if you sneeze too hard.
Well, you're Shaquille O'Neal. He's literally a giant. I met him. He's literally a giant. I kid you.
Yeah.
Not.
Did his dick rest on your forehead?
Yeah. It was weird. I was like, oh, hi, Shaq. Thump. It was weird. Oh man, young Kobe is the truth. I kid you not, man. It's the truth. You need to let young Kobe and Shaq just take over the game for you. You know what I'm saying?
How do you steal?
But like Curry and his 40-foot madness is a real.
Is there some bullshit going around that they're gonna put in a 4-point line?
Yeah, I don't think they will. They're talking about it because like, why not, right?
Yeah. Well, okay. Let's just have like a 10-point line on the other side.
Oh,
of court.
Back to back. I know you're right. Run and gun. I just got an achievement. Oh shit, my name is up there. This is weird. It's all right. Oh, someone edited that out. Back-to-back dubs, man. I don't.
Okay, yeah. Let's just keep this going. I don't give a fuck about stats.
I know.
Oh, from the field goal. Field goals in football. God damn it. It's not in basketball.
It is. It's not the same. We also have tackles.
Well, then that's right up my fucking alley.
Kidding. We don't have tackles. I just said screw it. I don't even know who that man is, but I figured everyone on the Warriors could shoot. So
oh, that's
like,
great. Let's get an interception. See, that is applicable.
Well, they call them steals, but yeah, same thing.
You shut your mouth. See, look at my guy. He's grabbing his nuts. Oh, look at that flop. Oh, ref, what the fuck? These guys are worse than soccer players right now.
You're controlling them.
Why?
Did you flick? You don't flick up on the right stick ever.
Why would I flick? Yeah, look at Rick Fox. I'm outraged too. Why the fuck would I do that? I keep this up. I'm just going to have like a protein fart.
Oh, yeah. You don't want to do that. Oh.
Did I get it?
Yeah, you did. Oh, get that turn. Oh, no. You're young Kobe. Back court. You step back, man. Once you pass the front, you can't step to the back.
See?
You know what I'm saying?
Another bullshit foul.
No, that wasn't a foul.
Oh, sir. You took too many steps within a 2-second period. Wait, what? No, you heard me.
That's another rule.
No, give the ball to the other team and pay me $20.
Oh, that's a foul. Get that and one.
You know what? Fuck this game. I don't even want to download it.
No, man, you're still the best. Don't you worry.
No, I am. I'm just allowing you to do as good. And I'm trying to play it off like I don't give a shit.
Right.
Like, he didn't even fully extend his hand. He just flicked his wrist.
That was all body, though. You can't all body. You can't just...
See, if this was NBA Jam or fucking NBA Street, you'd be my bitch right now.
No, I was really
No. It doesn't matter how good you are. I'm better.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I'm just... There's a lot of stuff when it comes to NBA Street. Look at me.
No.
I will be respected. All right.
You might be respected, but you're not better than me in NBA Street.
No, NBA Street, I'll take you to school. Yao Ming.
You're a liar.
Yao Ming.
Yeah, you're
PS2.
You're a liar. You're not ever beating me. Come on, Lou. You know who the fuck you are.
Bitch is wearing lipstick.
This bitch was wearing that he was.
I'm just going to go down here. Wait, hold on. Watch flop. Oh, come on. Watch this. Oh, right there. Oh, he fell backwards.
I just figured I'd go for another three.
God damn it. Thompson
with it, picked up by Kobe. Nobody needs. Oh, yes. We're just making it rain. I won't lie, I'm kind of cheating because...
No, there's no cheating. I'm just not that good.
Well, you said it, man.
Yeah.
I wasn't going to be the one to sit there and be like, yo, you suck.
Lakers time. Why would I call timeout? I don't want no fucking timeout.
Yeah, you don't need no timeouts.
Fucking coach. Son of a bitch.
What an asshole, right?
Okay.
I mean, oh.
Yeah, you catch the ball, please. Thanks. Out on you. Yeah. That's out on you, bro. That's out on you, bro.
That was. I'm not going to take that away from you.
You going to give me the ball?
You got to. There's. I don't know why refs wait so long, but they always do. Oh, young Kobe.
Okay, was that a foul?
Traveling violation. You came down with it, man.
God damn it.
You go up, you gotta.
If there is a turn off fouls in this game, I'm gonna find it and turn it off.
I think there is.
I really hope so.
Well, that wasn't a foul. That was a.
It was a bullshit penalty. You took too many steps.
We're gonna run the offense here. And I'm gonna score on you.
God damn it. Alright, so what's it? A lot to not, okay?
It's alright, man. You know who's surprisingly good? Don't you worry, Kevin. We're going to end the episode at the half because I didn't think about the game settings. So, I mean, if people want to see the other half of this episode.
No, they don't.
Let us know. You just got swatted.
Yeah, no, that's what you call it. You got pooped on.
Oh.
Yeah, fuck that.
Oh, come on, man. Kobe Bryant? Kobe doesn't foul. Now, why would you foul Barnes, of all people? Oh, no. You see that brick? Oh, shit. Damn, that's a brick house, man. Watch this. A little better. Still not good enough. No, I'm going to say, I don't like Barnes. He doesn't deserve any half the money they want to give him. They were going to offer him $17 million, man. This is real life. They were going to offer him $17 million, and then he fucking dropped the ball game 3 and 4. Now they're like, yeah,
I still can't believe the Golden State lost. Like, that's fucking atrocious, dude. Like, hey, you guys are that good, and you let a team, like, make history on you. And not like, oh, hey, you know, fucking 91 in one game like Kobe did or anything like that.
81.
Well, whatever. But what I'm saying is, it's, like, coming back from a three-game deficit to win the series, like, that's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, they played poorly.
They should have smoked him and let that be the end of it. But then again, you have LeBron James, who I heard he was probably one of the most hated athletes in the world.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, I don't understand why.
I mean, there's plenty of reasons.
Oh, yeah. Well, why?
I don't know. A lot of people accuse him of just, like, buying a team.
How does he buy... Is he the fucking owner? I've never understood when people said that. I'm like, that doesn't make any sense. He buys players. Does he own the team? How is he buying people?
It's like he gets every coach fired. Like, he'll play with them, and then nothing happens, and he gets the coach fired. And then he always brings in, like, different players, you know, are good players to support him. And I don't blame him for that. A lot of good players end up doing that. I don't know. There's always controversy around that, man. So, I don't know. I don't want to speak too much on it. I do have my opinion on it, but yeah, I'm not going to talk about it.
Have your freaking opinion, dude. There's nothing wrong with that.
What if there's I mean, no, I agree with you. My opinion is my opinion. But... Bucket. Ah. Fuck. Oh, you coming coast to coast with the big diesel? Oh, shit. I got worried, man. I won't lie to you. Come on. Come on, Curry. Work your witchcraft magic. He didn't play well. I don't know if you watched his game. Not very. Okay. You ain't shooting over Clay. You ain't shooting over Clay. That dude's big as shit. You kidding me? Oh, I'm bad, man. I won't lie. It was surprisingly good. Esteban. He whooped my ass. 2-on-1 It was Eric and I versus him. He whooped our ass.
Esteban took your bitches to school.
Both of us. I beat him 1-on-1, but when it was... No, that's the half.
Okay.
Think of Buffy.
Well, good. No. Well, I did this for you. Thank you. Died a lot in Gears of War.
since I died, I did this for you. Oh.
So, you're welcome. Don't ever say I didn't do anything for you.
You're right. Oh, man. Well, I'm at...
That game is not easy.
No, it's not.
It is not easy.
That's true, man. We're gonna get you a game where you...
Well, no, I say that on your behalf. I mean, I'm fine. I'm fine.
You're doing great.
Yeah, a lot better than you.
This one might just be called Kevin's in Denial. What's...
100%. That's a fantastic title. Kevin's goddamn delusional.
Kevin's delusional. Well, I'm at...
I'm a guy... Are you hungry again?
That's my stomach.
Jeez, I really hope the camera... I hope the camera picked it up.
That's Kevin.
Yeah.
We're gone gold gaming.
Yeah. And like, I suck.
Like, no, you did it for me. Like, comment, subscribe.
I did it for you. Don't ever say that to me.
I did it for me, man. If you want to see the second half of this game, let us know.
Yeah. Continue. Just watch it. Watch this a lot. All right.
I'm going to pause this, man. I don't want them to see what happens after this.
Well, no, exactly, because I don't want them to hear the rage.
Yeah. But, hey, if you like these sports games, let us know. We have plenty more to play. So... Maybe we have some NHL coming your way. Maybe some NFL coming your way. Maybe some MLB. Who knows? Let us know what you want to see. So until then, we'll see you next time, guys.
Peace out.